Basically, the Disneyland park opens in less than an hour, and we need to go to Target and Dick's Sporting Goods because I need to get shoes and literally everything else. Let's go.
No, I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. I don't want no scrub. Want no scrub. I don't want no scrub. No, I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging at the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying too hard to end me. I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy.
Okay guys, so I got an iced brown sugar shaken espresso with oat milk, vanilla sweet cream cold foam added. This is like my normal coffee order. And then my mom got the summer berry refresher. I'm gonna try to start on my makeup because I have a little bit of a ride to Dick's Sporting Goods. Walking into Disneyland, I'm supposed to meet them. In
2 minutes.
17 minutes. I still have to get our bags checked. So I have to go inside. Luckily where we're meeting is like right at the front of the park. So hopefully it won't be like too late. We actually need to run. But my mom runs out of breath in 2.5 seconds.
I'm sorry, it's 40.
Guys, this is a picture of the stage we're gonna
oh my
be
God,
on.
I'm so excited.
I'm excited. Bag check, but this is the shirt I got from Target, and then you guys saw the shoes. Just got those shoes from Dick's Sporting Goods. They definitely aren't broken in yet, but it's fine.
Oh, she in Florida, baby. And she love it when the sun comes out. Sweetheart, but the dog comes out. Sometimes, sometimes. She gotta put herself in check. She don't take no disrespect.
favorite ride last time we came here. I'm excited to get on it, and then we're gonna go get some ears. I want like some Marvel ears so I can take pictures at Avengers Campus. Guardians of the Galaxy ride, the ride was so fun. I didn't remember a lot about it. I kept my eyes open this time. It was great. But now we're in the gift shop. I'm trying to see what they have for Deadpool and Wolverine coming out, because that comes out next weekend. So I guess we'll see.
Boy, I've been watching you like a hawk in the sky.
Okay guys, so I'm gonna try the Osada fries. I had no idea what these were when I got them, but I was just like, I'm gonna try it. Oh, that's good. No idea what the green stuff is, but it's really good. Okay, so we saw the Mickey show, and it was honestly really, really good. I enjoyed it. It was like a 3D type show. And yeah, now we're gonna get my mom candy, cotton candy, take some pictures, and then we're gonna head to the Ariel ride. So last time I was here at Avengers Campus, I did like everything. The main thing I just wanted to do again was the Guardians of the Galaxy ride. The Web Slinger ride was really cool as well. So we got off the Incredicoaster, and honestly, it was really good. Second time being on it. They haven't gone on any rides that we haven't been on already, but we did a lot last time we came, now that I'm realizing. We're probably gonna walk around a little bit more. We're trying to figure out how to get my bag from the airport.
All right, so we're waiting for a smoothie. It's about to be the end of our day. We're tired, we're sleeping.
I'm running on like 1.5 hours of sleep. It's currently 5 p.m. Let's do a little speed round of what I got today. This is including Target, Dick's Sporting Goods, CVS, and Disney. From Target, I got this backpack, a Hello Kitty shirt, the shirt I'm wearing, this shirt. We got so many things from Target, I'm not gonna show it all, but here's some of the beauty products I got. I got this Kiss lash set because one, I need some more of the Bond and Seal, and two, my lashes fell off while I was asleep last night. I got some CeraVe Hydrating Facial Cleanser. I haven't gotten this in a while. A beauty sponge, body wash, moisturizer, Pixie blush and highlighter to on the go, e.l.f. Halo Glow Foundation, Thread Bronzer Stick, NYX Concealer. From CVS, I got the e.l.f. Power Grip Dewy Setting Spray. It did pretty well, I'm not gonna lie. And then from Dick's Sporting Goods, I got these Jordans / Nikes. I think they're Air Jordan 1s, but I could definitely be wrong. I don't really know. From Disney, I got this shirt. It just has like a bunch of the Avengers names in them and stuff. Hero for Life, and it's a really cool shirt. And it's like one of those shirts where you gotta look at it and it's like, wow, it's actually cool. I got these little Avengers ears. It has Captain America, Hulk, Iron Man, Captain Marvel, and Thor. And this bow apparently comes off. I don't know why anyone wouldn't take it off, but apparently it comes off. I was looking for a hoodie at Disneyland, but I think I'm just looking for one when I go to the actual Disneyland park because we were in California Adventures today. Tonight we're going to Disneyland Park. Yeah, I'll see y'all tonight. So we're back at the park. The show starts at 9. It's currently 8:53 p.m. I don't know why we aren't running right now. So they keep popping fireworks for no reason.
That's for I mean, the show, I
know it's for the show, but like, I'm not watching it, so it's like so unnecessary.
We'll be on this ride with the fireworks.
Fireworks are so unnecessary to me. Polluting the air. Everybody knows we stick to drone shows now. We're in line for Big Thunder Mountain. We weren't supposed to be getting on any rides, but we ended up in line somehow. Guys, we're stuck on the ride. It started going as soon as I started recording. Guys, this pickle is so good. Me and my mom are about to split a turkey leg, and I've been wanting a pickle all day. And it's, oh my gosh. These paper straws are killing me. We got off Pirates of the Caribbean. It was very nice. My mother claims that we rode the Pirates of the Caribbean ride before, but I don't actually remember that like at all. Yeah, we're going to Downtown Disney to hopefully find some food. And then we're gonna drive to the airport to get my bag. Hopefully it'll be worth it for the cute outfit pics I'll get tomorrow.
Like you 12, how you looking up to me and talking down? Don't you see?